Reverend Josiah Ransom Kuti. Welcome to our channel. In today's video, we are going to dive into the rich history of Nigerian gospel music to uncover the story of the first gospel musician in Nigeria. Stay tuned as we explore the life, the impact, and the legacy of this trailblazer. Born in Abeokuta, a city in southwestern Nigeria, Ransom Kuti was deeply rooted in the Yoruba culture. He used his musical talent to compose and perform hymns that resonated with the local populace, incorporating traditional Yoruba melodies and rhymes. What made Ransom Kuti unique was his ability to blend the sacred with the familiar. He translated Christian hymns into Yoruba and set them to tunes that were easily recognizable and relatable to the people. This innovative approach made Christianity more accessible and engaging to Nigerians at that time. His compositions were not just music, they were a form of evangelism. Through his songs, Reverend Ransom Kuti spread the gospel in a way that was culturally relevant and spiritually uplifting. His music played a significant role in the spread of Christianity in Nigeria. Some of his most notable hymns were Jesu Nijigi Olubalajowo, which are still sung in churches today. These songs are testament to his enduring legacy and the foundational role he played in Nigerian gospel music. Reverend Ransom Kuti was indeed a pioneer. His work laid the groundwork for the future generations of gospel musicians in Nigeria. He showed that it was possible to create music that was both authentically African and deeply Christian. Today, we boast of a vibrant gospel music scene with artists who draw inspiration from Ransom Kuti's pioneering work. His influence can be seen in the works of many contemporary gospel musicians who continue to blend traditional sounds with modern gospel music. In the year 1925, Reverend Ransom Kuti recorded and released a 43 songs under Sonophone Records, now Warner Music Group, making him the first Nigerian to have recorded gospel songs. Reverend Josiah Ransom Kuti's contribution to gospel music in Nigeria are immeasurable. His innovative spirit and dedication to spreading the gospel through music has left an indelible mark on Nigerian music landscape. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and let us know in the comment section which gospel musician would you like us to feature next. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss an update. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.